Bradford Wyball check valve repair kit installation. The repair kit consists of a standard gasket and an orifice, a special bonded EPDM to stainless steel with a groove that is specially designed to disassemble, and a Teflon ball. And the Teflon ball seals inside the orifice. For the disassembly of the valve, we remove the clamp on the end cap, remove the end cap and the ferrule gasket, remove the Teflon ball, and remove the clamp that holds the two body halves together. To separate the body halves, we use a small screwdriver in the slot by inserting and twisting, and it pulls apart easily. And then we use the slot on the orifice with a screwdriver to disassemble it from the body. Installation of the repair kit. We take the flat side of the orifice into the small side of the body and the chamfer side facing up towards the large Y body. Assemble the large portion of the Y body on the short body, making sure that the top and bottom ferrule faces are perfectly parallel, and then tighten the clamp. Reinsert the Teflon ball into the body. Assemble the ferrule gasket, end cap, and clamp, and tighten the clamp.